masa apa ya? Masa my style. Oh wow, Ambo bukan main pink lagi, ya Allah. Okay, apa khabar anda semua di sama? How is everybody? I hope everybody is well, alright? With all the fabulous recipe and dishes that I've already presented to you, I'm sure you all are having a wonderful cekik menyekik time, right? Alright, so fabulously done. Okay, so this time round we're gonna have something simpler. Kali ini kita akan ada sesuatu yang agak ringan pula lah. Kita dah makan itu, makan ini dan macam-macam benda kita makan kan? So this time we're gonna make sambal tempe goreng. So this is an Indonesian delicacy as well. It's called fried soya cake. It's called tempe, okay? T-E-M-P-E, okay? Tempe, you can go and Google what is tempe. It's very nice. It's fermented soya cake, alright? Okay, ini adalah satu resipi yang agak senang sekali untuk dibikin. So, come along with me, marilah ikut saya. Saya akan tunjuk anda resipinya. Here's the recipe. I have 3 large onions. I have 3 chopped garlic. I have half of a tomato. I have lemongrass which I roasted. I have a galangal. I have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stick of fresh chili. And then I have 1 stick of chili which I just sliced up. And then I have brown sugar. And then I have brown sugar about 2 tablespoons. I have 1 tablespoon of salt. I have a pinch of tamarind pulp. I put it with water. I mix it up. And then I have fermented tofu, fermented soya cake. Okay, this is how the soya cake look like. Okay, and then I have small anchovies. This is a very very small anchovies. I bought it from Malaysia. And then I have ground nuts. Okay, so it's very very easy. Okay, bawang besar 3 biji. Saya hirit. Saya akan blend ni semua. Dan bawang putih dalam 3-4 biji. Setengah biji tomato, serai dititik, lengkuas, cili merah dalam 5 batang. And then cili hiris 1 batang. Semua cili fresh. And then gula melaka 2 sudu besar. 1 sudu besar garam. And then saya ada asam jawa, campungan air. Saya ada tempe dalam 10 tempe, 1 packet of tempe got 2. So it's 10 here, I have 5 packets of tempe. And then tempe ni nanti saya digoreng, dia potong halus lah. You cut it off into small pieces, up to you in whichever way you like, alright? Saya ada ikan bilis yang kecil-kecil saya beli kat Malaysia tu hari. Kacang tanah Okay, itu saja, senang. Panaskan minyak. Goringkan kacang tanah ni dulu. You fry the ground nuts first. Make sure awak goreng sampai dia garing . Make sure you fry until it's brown Okay. Don't over fry, you get black and bitter. And rinse your ikan bilis. Bilaskan ikan bilis ni, goreng juga Make sure you fry nice and crispy. When you didn't hear any of the frying sound, bila dah tak ada bunyi gorengan itulah ikan bilis awak dah digoreng . That means your anchovies is ready to pick up, okay? So pick it up and set aside lah. Then fry your tempe, gorengkan tempe anda, fry your soya cake. Okay, once it's crispy, dah garing, angkat dari tepi put it aside. And then you can blend all this thing, or you can put in a food processor. Everything except for these 2 no need to put Ni 2 jangan taruh dalam blender ataupun chopper I use a chopper lah, it's easier, nicer. Okay, everything including the galangal. Put 10 red chili instead Saya taruh 10 biji lada merah Saya tambah lah. I put additional. So I have balance of the oil. Saya ada balance daripada minyak tadi goreng-goreng Masukkan barang sisa. Put in all your blended ingredient. campurin ya lemongrass sesuai, masukkan serai, cumi teh, selesai bawang, cumi, raba-raba. Nah, okay, this one you gotta stir fry until it's dry, huh? Alright, don't take a few minutes, huh? Of stir fry dalam masa tengah tumisan ni, masukkan garam sikit eh. Masukkan one tablespoon of salt, satu sudu makan garam eh. It will get dry soon, ia akan mengering eh. Taruhkan air asam dalam 2 sudu makan eh, about 2 tablespoon of tamarind juice. You need to stir the juice, okay, making the juice, right? And then put in your gula melaka, brown sugar, put in your brown sugar about 3 tablespoons, and mix it all up, right? After you mix it all up, put in your cut chili, lepas daun, awak masukkan potongan tirisan chili ni, eh. It's not too spicy because it's not chili padi ya, it's not the bird's eye chili. Ini bukan chili padi, jadi dia tak begitu pedas lah eh. Make sure gula melaka dia dah cair, make sure that your brown sugar is already melt, right? Okay, you can smell the chili ya. Then you pour in your fried toyake, your peanut and your fried anchovy, right? Anchovy needs all the amount, which is completely up to you, eh? And then you stir fry all, okay? Dia sambal tempe goreng, eh? Lovely. There you are, my sambal fried soya cake, okay? Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow, itu dia sambal tempe goreng eh. Ambo kami sedap lagi eh. Alright, ini tiba lah masanya for us to makan time for me. There's no us, nobody around. Untuk saya, untuk sesi cekik menyekik. Apa lagi eh? Ini memang sedap kalau makan kering-kering gini. Saya memang suka makan kering-kering. I love. So I will go along with my salted bean, French bean salted egg eh, bersama kacang buncis, sayur asin eh. Oh wow. Alamak, forget to bismillah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dah banyak makan makanan Melayu eh. Dah makanan-makanan Cina lah, apalah eh. Makan Melayu balik lah. Sometimes you already have too much of Malay food, you can go with other type of food. You already go, that last time I have throw out a few of Chinese dishes, right? So let's go back to Indonesia. This sambal tempe ni with this small little anchovies is very very nice.
Too much. Sometimes you ask me, can I reuse the beans and the ikan bilis after you boil to get the soup, right? Ada yang tanya, boleh tak pakai lagi kacang soya ni dengan ikan bilis ni selepas direbus, Dah tarik dia punya manis dengan masin dia, ada apa lagi rasa dekat kacang soya tu dengan ikan bilis? Ikan bilis you can take back and goreng lah if you want, But the soya, the sweetness of all these ingredients after you boil for 1 hour, after you boil for 1 hour, there's nothing like you can fry the anchovies lah, but I think the soya got no more taste, become tasteless. The chotek egg can eat with porridge lah tomorrow, The white egg is okay, it's healthy. The salted egg don't take so much lah, Memang sedap. Nak rata-rata. Saya tak tahu je. Saya tak boleh berbual. Banyak sangat makan dalam mulut. Agaknya ada benda lagi nak kejar kan. I need to do something else, so I got to rush out. Usually I eat slower than this. So let me enjoy my food. I see you again on Masak Apa Masak My Style. Mom! On next time. Bye.